We would like to celebrate this feast with pomp and color, but I urge all of us not to lose the Lenten focus, which is so central in our faith. It is important to understand that all Sundays of Lent, Advent, and Easter are well protected by the liturgical norms of the Universal Church, and therefore we have to observe the discipline of Lenten period without any compromise.